We'd stop meeting like this.
Stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way?
Okay, that's all of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. There, all up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these. You guys need help with that? Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something?
See you in hell, Spider.
Here comes the pain.
I can't believe we did it.
All clear now.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
The hunters were after him. Marco fell right into their trap. But wait. Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Embers love.
That's enough fire for today.
There's no stopping the prophecy.
Better put out the fires. Stop the fires before they could hurt anyone inside. But that was close. Not bad.
And Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in the city.
I'm so sick of your horses. Anything else on your map? We're due for another freak blizzard soon. That ain't this bit. It was gonna come up sooner. Anyway, we'll let Fad talk to you about something. I just went to this new fusion restaurant that provides sushi and pizza. The margarita yellow sounds nice.
My pleas for peace have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spiderman. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions and history itself. Some of my fondest memories were at Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt, Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism. Reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed. These Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through.
You can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time, just like I promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter, and Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt. a sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Come on! Can't you just give me the crystal and I'll be on my way? Sorry, guys, but I'm not leaving without that sand crystal. Marco, what's going on in that head of yours?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. I've got to get back to you.
Marco had to do something. Or else he'd be just like Scorpion right now.
Over here!
Hey, Chief!
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. Spiderbot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud. All right. I find the people, and Clark gets them out.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Is that a robot?
Hey, it's Spider-Man. I just relayed your location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Spider-Man's here. It's gonna be okay. Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and rescue knows where you are. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
Try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay.
Spider-Man?
Looks like I'm gonna go pop. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
My insurance better cover this, or I swear.
Hey, Clark. Did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
I can see light through that ceiling debris.
Somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple jacket. Make sure you hold
them. Clark, I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? You're not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
Come on. This'll take some maneuvering.
Around.
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the days ahead.
What are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
Huh? The fool's beacon! The prophecy said you'd face us eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those! Crazy about the nickname, though.
I'll destroy the unworthy.
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting, death by building, grow four arms and become a giant man spider.
Burn with the rest of the unworthy.
That's it. Oh, okay.
This will be a great day.
Anyone else hear that?
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside?
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
We are better than you ever.
The flame burns eternal!
Who are you people? The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming!
Look!
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like... I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Coney Island. First off, the latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man?
Come speeding through here.
You gotta be honest.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man?
Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Hey! Hey, Pete! Watch this!
You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man. You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll call you later. I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey, guys! I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal!
You got that, too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! We're just gonna say the same about you! Thanks! We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. Hey, Yuri!
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. If you want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you here.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. There has to be a healthy-looking plant around here somewhere. Really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. This one
Melon's technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. I can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Can't wait to see this grow. If this works, these plants will be growing faster and bearing more fruit than ever. Just imagine what Feast could do with all of that. Okay, made some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Webs should do the trick. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Just a few more to patch up. Pipe's blocked by that car. Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. Take care of those. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs? I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on.
Hey, Spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. We could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance. You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, Spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man? Did she go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best.
Up here.
Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
You're our new Ember, right? What did you think of the Book of Flame?
Incredible. I'm seeing the world in a whole new light now.
When will I get to meet him?
Soon enough.
It's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I was angry before and sloppy. But I'm better now. Steady.
Hey, you okay? The flame will remember you.
Is sloppy referring to you killing that mob enforcer last year?
I was wondering when you'd bring that up.
I meant what I said back then.
You want to turn me in? You're welcome to try.
It's only a matter of time. The fool's beacon!
Not me!
You think you're worthy?
No signs of their boss, Lord. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
They didn't see that coming.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy.
You doing okay? Sound!
I'm peachy!
Take your place with the unworthy!
Looks like there's no other exit out of this room!
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver!
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the cells leads right here. The Book of Flame.
Sounds like a page-turner.
There has to be some...
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicions, but I wasn't sure until I saw him.
How do you two know each other?
He ran another group like this when I was a cop. Shut them down, and he got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out.
Why not?
Our task continues.
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing the cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, so he could always tell me how I'd fail. He's buzzing this up!
What else do you know about him?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was finally time. He killed them so nobody would talk to him. And they let him. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
They tried to track him down for months. Other cases got in the way. I knew he was around them.
And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
No group was small. These people, I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their purpose.
You like war! Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
we're back. So, like I was saying, Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. This place sure is active.
What's taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these roofs.